Hi, I'm Clive McLean in downtown Toronto. Compact condos have been a popular item in the city of Toronto for many years now. And with interest rates about to go up and the new mortgage rules about to kick in, they're going to remain popular for many more years to come. Developers have been putting in the 400 and 500 square foot units for some time now, and they sell fast. ICE has them at just over 300 square feet now. I've sold some 400 square foot condos in my time, and boy, they have come a long way when it comes to design, incorporating kitchens into the dining living room area, Murphy beds so they fold up when you're not using the space into a closet. First time buyers want location and proximity to amenities. They want lifestyle over square footage. 72% of all condo sales in the last quarter of 2009 were studio, one bedroom, or one plus one den. So they are still a very, very good investment in the city of Toronto. They average from 480 to 530 a square foot. Pre-construction can go as high as $600 a square foot. I'm Clive McLean. You have any questions about the condo market or the Toronto real estate market, you could always email me at clive@clivemcleanliving.com or mail at condoloftstoronto.com. Thank you very much for watching. Have a great day.